Okay, today we talk about the 8 steps of yoga. We're actually introducing the first step, which is the yamas, the attitude we have toward things and others outside of ourselves. Yama means disciplined or restrained from a negative attitude or behavior. We use yoga to gain clarity for our lives. And the first sign of clarity is when we recognize our own mistakes. By practicing asanas and prana, we become clear and aware.